What is up, guys? Back with another video, and today I'm gonna be reacting to XXXTentacion's new music video to Look At Me Now. And yeah, let's get it. The fuck? Song is this. This beat hard. This video weird. What are you doing? Bruh. What the hell are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Oh my god, bro. What is this?
Naturally, we all black and white are scattered from, or are malicious. Here are a few examples. Emmett Till, August 28th, 1955, Mississippi, pulled out of his house in the middle of the night in front of his mother, who had to watch her son be taken from her on the sidelines for little to no reason at all worth murdering a 14-year-old boy. Castrated, mutilated, but also documented, they used to see it. Corey Ali Muhammad, black on white. Philando Castile, white on black. Now these things never come to or remotely ever remain in the public eye. And the youth is never inspired to take a stand to make a difference. So I will speak for them. The youth, that is, the ones full of innocence. The ones inspired by the things around them to matter. I can go on forever about the fact that murder is murder, whether you're black or white. You should always feel free to voice. But to act out on these rational thoughts in every shape or form is disgusting.
Yeah.
Do not, as black or white, call yourself the supreme race when moved out of your comfort by the opposition's color, their skin color. That is no form of being or demonstrating being a supreme being. If you are a supremacist, be unmoved by the opposition. Remain unscathed in the comfort of your own home, in your own realm. Demonstrate care for the youth's future. White or black, black or white. Are you willing to risk your child's future due to your own bigotry? The choice is yours, but your child will not stand for the hate. This generation will be loved, nurtured, heard, and understood.
Yeah. Dude, that video was bugging. I don't even know what to think about this video. This video's so weird, bro. He's speaking that real stuff at the end. This dude's smart. Like, people see him as someone so negative, but this dude's educated. He's smart. Like, respect for him, but like, this video's freaking weird, dude. I think this is his first music video too. It's already at 4.3 million views. It was uploaded yesterday. And yeah, man, it's a nice video, but weird as hell. Like, I don't know how to explain it. I don't know, man. That's crazy. But yeah, that is it, guys. If you enjoyed, give this video a like. Let me know what you guys want to see next. I'm out.